sweetheart, and welcome, 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 welcome to Build-A-Bear Workshop. My name is Sarah, and I'm going to be your Build-A-Bear assistant to help you take home a very, 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 very special friend today, okay? So, see, before this, you chose a cute little skin for your little buddy and a t-shirt for them to take home. Is that right? That's you. Okay. No problem. So, all I need from you is just to sit back, relax, and let's get your bear built. Bear built. Bear built. So, I just need a little bit of information from you. Personality all drawn up for your little friend, okay? So, all I need is your name. Okay. That's a beautiful name. Can I have your birthday, please? I don't need a year, it's okay. No personal information, just enough to get a personality in your little friend. That's close to my birthday. Okay. So what types of personality traits would you like to put into your little one? And that little one is really tiny. Why did you choose the little one? Ceremony. And then we are going to take the heart and make a wish to bring them alive. Finally, we are going to zip them up, clean them up, and fill out his birth certificate. Super messy, but is the little one you picked out. Everything is in this bag. Oh, how adorable. I didn't get to see them up close. Oh, little tie-dye bear. This one's little arm doesn't want to be stuffed, but there's always nothing wrong with a slight defect. So now, do you think that they're good? Because we are going to move on to giving them a hard zip them up. We gotta put in their heart and give them a heartbeat, okay? Okay. So I am going to set this little one with you. And we're gonna do this together, okay? So I need you to put your hands on the heart. Are you ready to give them a heartbeat? Okay. So what we're going to do first is we need to shake the heart up to wake it up. So we need to shake it up to wake it up. Next, we need to rub it on your tummy so they're never hungry, okay? So let's rub it on your tummy. We need to rub it on your head so they are super smart and never have a bad hair day, okay? So rubbing it on your head. Okay. such a pretty name. Oh my goodness, just like yours. They're right. Yeah. Super tiny. Their weight. Well, if they eat a lot and they're never hungry, I'll let you fill that one out, so I'll leave that one open. Their eye color, let's see. Can I see? Certificate.